Attention overs.
Who, out of all of you, brought a leopard print dressing gown to boot camp? It would be
oh,
you.
Oh, my God.
And it was from Primarni, and it cost me £3 in sales.
£3?
Yes, that's a recession on, love. You've got to get the bargains.
Who once sung to Deirdre Barlow from Coronation Street in a nail shop and made her cry?
I did.
And I sang to her, she just burst out crying.
What did you sing?
I sang her, "You must be the most beautiful girl in the world." I think I sang to her.
To Deirdre Barlow? Are you joking?
Hope she's not watching.
We love you, Deirdre.
We love you, Deirdre.
Who's saying is hump it, lump it, grump it? When do you say that?
When I'm scaffolding.
Who forgot their contact lenses and was blind for the first half of boot camp? Kitty.
Can you see now?
I can very much see now. Like, these things are like supersonic.
Who fell down a pothole running for a bus? Goldie.
It's one run, runner. Just drop in there.
Once got a billy goat in a headlock.
Oh my God.
Ray, I'll tell you why, Ray. I went to a theme park with my son and we was feeding little pygmy goats and this big one came over and he was butting all the kids. And I thought, I can't have that. Put the goat in a headlock and
it's not a crocodile or anything, it's only a goat.
Okay, guys, well done. It's nice getting to know you.
Great to get to know you.
Good luck in Barcelona and we'll see you there.